With page filters, you can quickly narrow your dashboards down to the relevant data you need to better answer your business questions. To begin, we'll click the Show Filters button in the upper right-hand corner. This allows us to explore any existing filter views, create new filters, and edit our filter settings. Let's start by taking a look at the existing filter views. Selecting the drop-down, we can see that there are a number of filter views available to use. Those with globe icons have been shared with all page users, while those without it are not shared publicly and can only be viewed by us. Creating a new filter is simple. By clicking the plus icon, we see a drop-down where we can select the column we want to filter on and make our selection to filter by. If a beast mode calculation is shared to the dataset, we can filter by that. In this case, we want to be able to filter to the Midwest region, so we'll select Region and then Midwest. If we click Apply, we can see all of the cards in our dashboard that contain a column titled Region have been filtered to only show data from the Midwest region. This only affects our view, but is useful to answer ad hoc business questions. If we regularly want to filter the dashboard by different regions, we can deselect Midwest and save the filter for later use. After naming and saving our filter, the Filter View dropdown will update to show the title of the filter we just saved. Page owners and others with edit rights can extend a filtered view to all users on the page. To do so, we would select the Filter Views dropdown, mouse down to the filter view we want to share, click the ellipses, and toggle Share with Everyone. From here, we can also rename, copy, and delete a filter, as well as toggle the default filter view. Setting a filter view as default will affect all users of the page, applying the filter to the dashboard whenever it's accessed. If we click the drop-down, we'll see that the default view is at the top of the list. Filter Views gives page owners the flexibility to provide a guided experience for users, regardless of their role. Simplify your data consumption with Filter Views.